I'm driving the car while I'm on the camera. Here we are. There she is. Man, I'm gonna miss this school. Take that one shortcut. Welcome to Edgewater High School.
I got to give him this right there.
He just like to be on his phone all the time. It's a big time, but
well, I got to zoom in to Anthony right there.
Louisville, man.
Louisville, man. What you think of it before the game?
Huh?
What you think about before the game?
I don't think my man's listening to music.
Oh, you damn right, man.
Man, that's a school. It looks like a battle.
Yo, I finally got the truth from ya. It took a bit, y'all recognize. What? The classified was never one to mess around with lies. Huh. It ain't my nature, come on behavior. The opposite, dropping it. I'll be the dopest MC rocking it. Composing tracks, got your mind in the daze. And got you wondering how I can flip it every which way. Lots of practice. Hey yo, class brings tactics that make you bounce around like you and your girl on the mattress. Son, I'll stop you in your track, put your reach down. And you can speak foul, but can you really freak foul? Too many MCs on the mic sound the same. It's kind of funny though, cause they're the ones that found the fame. So what's I say about the world and the music business? I guess it's all about the bank and how much money's in it. And half life is like half broke. I gotta work the 9 to 5 to put my own records out. It ain't a problem, yo, keeps me focused on the mic. It makes my skills tight, it feels right to shake the light. So I'm
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Woo! Let's go, man. Let's go.
Hey, listen. I don't have much to say. I'm proud of y'all. Hey, we could have folded in the middle of the fucking season when we went through some adversity. We could have folded. All right? But you guys came together, and this is what we can do. This is what we're capable of. We knew this at the beginning of the season. Our goal never changed. Alright, we face some adversity tonight. But it just makes us better people, it makes us stronger. Mm. It makes you grow. If you guys can grow together through the adversity, no one can beat you.
Right.
Alright, hey. Two more, baby.
Likely, baby.
Man, family on three, 1, 2, 3, family.
We Edgewater, represent.
Look at that score.
Look at the score.
Look at the score.
We got everybody.
Taking it back to the hood.
We going to the Magic Arena.
Shout out to that boy, man.
Next going to be the Magic Arena.
305, Miami.
You're
going
to have to bleep out some
Nick,
stuff.
Shut up. Next going to be the Miami Arena. Nah. Come on, Nick.
Miami.
Hey, watch out. Get out the camera. Hey, come on, man. Hey, come on.
We got a police. Yeah, we just won. We taking that down the whole time.
305, baby. 305. Miami, baby. Get the fuck away from me, man.
Rico.
Free my nigga Mudre, baby. Free my nigga Mudre.
Come on, man.
Yeah, man. All right, yeah. You know, we got a girl. They came to support, man. You know.
Yeah.
That's
right.
Yeah, you know. We could. Come on, man. We got the Coach Moran right here. Coach A. We going to state, man. You know.
States, baby.
Lakeland. We going to the hotel. We going on the beach. We just going to have a nice time. Now, you feel me? You feel me?
His brother going to Towson.
900. 900.
Ooh, man.
I'm trying to watch.
I'm trying to flip it. Dr. Bethry. What the heck?
Somewhat.
You already know we Jordan on it, man.
Nick.
That's all I like. Jordan.
What's CJ?
He didn't play around. That's a pretty.
Final 430.
There you go, that bull crap, dog. All
right.
You already
know the end of life. Yo. You guys know, can you get free magic, man? Get free magic, man. You already
know. Like, into, yeah, you already know.
We're going into the tunnel, man.
Remember the number 23. Yeah. number 23.
Hey, you already know, man. Band of Life. Full access.
Damn, get this.
What's up, everybody?
Yeah. Y'all know what's up.
Oh, here it is.
Or.
Me too. Let me stop hitting. Hey.
Hey.
Spit.
Guys, they don't have a stop line. In like, right? Everything for us should be attacking the back.
Alright, man, this is the last day our Amway's in it, man.
Look nice, man. Nice court. Nice everything.
Alright, boys. Let's go to Lakeland.
Man, straight to the L, man. Y'all know how we come.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just like the footage.
Alright, fam, we just ate from Applebee's, man.
This is cool.
I'm the best on the team. You
guys know,
man, we ain't
thinking,
man. We
reporting
law.
You already know, man. We just had some Applebee's.
Right. Logic, you just average 2 points a game.
Mike is a GOAT. Go into this.
You already know what time it is.
They said this is the day before the game we're playing.
The semifinals.
With a stance. We're here. Any last words? The day before the Lakeland game.
Don't put that on there. It's 9:36 right now. We leaving. Gym. We are about to get this dub tomorrow. Whoever it is, I don't even know who we play. Whoever it is.
All my girls is in my phone. I ain't even responding.
We got the ladies.
Cause I can't, I ain't for a business trip.
We got the ladies.
We ain't even gonna talk about that. It's a business trip, man. It's a business trip.
You know we got ladies straight from the hood. Shout out to that boy, Vari.
That boy, Mike.
I ain't forget my boy, Vari.
My boy, Mike.
Sleep was awful.
We got an 8 a.m. shoot around this morning. We tired, but we just gotta go put in that work.
So really, two is the only one that can shoot
really. There's the ball. That's a camera pass.
Come on, man.
Tell y'all relax, then we'll go get lunch, come back here and just get shots up, and then we'll go. All right.
Family on three. One, two, three.
Family.
Just touched down in Lakeland, man. We at the Lakeland Center right now. Game time at 5, prime time, baby.
Game time, baby.
About to go handle business.
Yeah. We'll go inside.
is good.
Inside the paint, turnaround shot off the glass. Boy, a pretty shot there. Up top, wide open three for Williams. Good. Michael glass with a high arcing shot. Welcome back to our post-game coverage. Jason Atherton, the head coach of the Edgewater Eagles, joins us now. Coach, congratulations. You get the victory. You know, Simon's got his points today, but really it was a team effort.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, it really was. You know, you start with points. It's not points for us. It started on the defensive end. That really is what allows us to initiate our offense is our defense. And, you know, we have a defensive goal every game, and we came out and showed that in the first quarter and kind of, you know, force the tempo of how we wanted to play, and you know they, you know, luckily they couldn't keep up.
Is what set the tone early. Yep. Hey, listen to this, guys, and you know how much we talk about assists and turnovers. They had 8 assists to 28 turnovers.
Sir. Oh. Hey.
That's 4-1. You had 17. It's all about defensively setting the tone. Okay, and we all know we've tried not to look ahead all fucking season, but we've known. We talked about it on the first fucking day of practice. When we're in Lakeland playing Dillard to the state championship,
we gonna whoop their ass.
And here you go. Here's what I'm going to say about it. Just like, hey, we in Dodge class schedule. We see them just kind of going through the motions. Good luck going through the motions on us on Saturday. Hey, we got another number up into the down
number gym.
All right, but hey, it all depends where you want that number to go.
That's right.
Let's go.
Two more questions left. What is your favorite moment in Edgewater and why?
My favorite moment in Edgewater High School was when Mr. Nick Two hit one of the biggest baskets I've ever seen at the Boone versus Edgewater basketball game at Boone High School. He had the fans on his feet. It was a last second shot and everyone went crazy. Great moment, one of my greatest memories ever.